I'm Chabella XO, and you're watching the Hall Monitor on the Hall Blog channel.
Welcome to another episode of the Hall Monitor. Before I get started, I've got a tiny request. You see, lately, Buddha Daddy's been feeling like the community hates him, which is probably true. But in order for this channel to continue having a steady stream of content, I need you guys to give his videos some love when he posts them up. The last thing I want is for him to quit. It took me forever to find Emily's C to replace Elite BMW, and I'm too lazy to go through that hassle again. So please, watch Buddha Daddy. Thank you. Now that that plea for support has fallen on deaf ears, this month I'm featuring videos from Sweet Beauty X and Little Miss Lindsay. But first is this exciting glossy box review from Chabella XO.
Hey guys, so I have a really exciting video today. Well, I'm excited about this video because I just got this product sent in the mail, and it's the glossy box. I'm just gonna jump right in.
You go, girl!
I know the glossy box is talked about a lot. I know it's probably one of the best beauty boxes to get, and I could tell you all about it, the specifics, but I might just write it all below. I don't feel like rambling and telling you guys all about boring you with the specifics, so.
Finally, a guru that has a little self-control and doesn't ramble on and on. Besides, I'm sure Glossy Box won't have any problem with her implying that the specifics of their beauty box are boring.
Inside box, which is the actual glossy box, if I can get it out. Okay. A light pink box, and it just has the crown on the top.
You know, my favorite boxes are little pink ones. It's like Glossy Box read my mind. Personally, I probably would have went with a cute little button instead of a crown, but whatever. What I really want to know, though, is what is on her nails?
I have Mint Candy Apple by Essie. I know people are going to ask right away, so.
Oh my god, I was going to say Mint Candy Apple by Essie.
This is the trend of countries, and it tells you like a little about all of them, I think. Glossy Box has traveled the globe to bring you the latest trends from Austria to Taiwan. Read our trend guide and get inspired by fellow beauty lovers from every corner of the world. To start your journey,
Well, so much for not rambling. I could not be any more excited to share this swimsuit haul from Sweet Beauty X.
I recently ordered some bathing suits online from Victoria's Secret, and obviously I'm not gonna model them. That's a little odd, modeling bathing suits on YouTube.
Not gonna model them? Forget that. Maybe I'll have better luck with this MAC haul.
Okay, so at the mall, I only went to two stores, but I kind of went crazy. I went to Nordstrom and American Eagle. This shirt is my favorite. It is by We The Free. I'm pretty sure this was $68. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
And I think you got a five-finger discount. Try explaining why the security tag is still on there.
This first is an eye kohl. I heard their Smolder eyeliner was really, really good and really, really dark. Yeah, this is really dark, and I like it dark.
Ah, there's a joke in there somewhere, I know it. So if you can find it, please leave it down in the comments area.
These are just, they're shorty shorts, which I'm not into the whole, having your butt hang out of your shorts.
Yeah, I could have figured that out. I mean, you wouldn't even model your bathing suits. Prude. Last up, Little Miss Lindsay.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you what is in my Birchbox for the month of March. This is the Teen Vogue box. The Teen Vogue box.
The Teen Vogue box? The Teen Vogue box? Oh my god, I am so excited right now. I just shit my pants.
I knew this box was going to be awesome. Take this off. Now, the products in this box are the best that I've ever gotten from Birchbox in my life.
Duh, it's the Teen Vogue box, remember?
The first thing it came with was a Tarte Lip Surgeon's pencil. This is full-sized. Full-sized. What?
What? My reaction exactly. I mean, my full size is nowhere near that big. It's just crazy.
The next thing that I was most excited for is an Essie nail polish. This is also full-sized.
All right, now that full-size is a little more realistic.
The next thing is this Kérastase hair elixir. So, can't really tell you my opinion, but we'll see. Also came with a little hair tie, which was the extra. This is a twist band one, and it's neon green. I don't know if I'll be getting use out of this. We'll see, but yeah, whatever.
Didn't you say earlier that these were the best Birchbox products ever in your life? Nobody likes a liar, Lindsay. Well, that'll wrap it up for episode 8. Thanks to Chabella XO, Sweet Beauty X, and Little Miss Lindsay for letting me feature them. You should show them your thanks by subscribing to their channels. Definitely subscribe to us if you aren't already. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We've also got a voicemail if you ever feel like leaving us a message for whatever reason. And please, find it in your heart to watch a Buddha Daddy video or two. Thanks. Whoa.